What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to restore open assets tabs on restart in Unreal Engine 5. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. After launching Unreal Engine, navigate to Edit and select Editor Preferences. On this window, select Loading and Saving in your General Settings tab. Under Startup, you have the option to enable Restore Open Asset Tabs on Restart. This will allow you to restore previously open asset tabs after restarting the engine. This option is very useful to some users and has been patched to work on most PCs, as some older Unreal Engine versions had some issues with this feature. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.